To add page breaks for each of the paragraphs, you need to turn your show hide on and position the cursor at the beginning of the paragraph. Press Ctrl-Enter. That's going to move that paragraph down to the next page and along with it all the other ones. Just continue. Every time you see the new paragraph symbol here, you're going to click at the beginning of that paragraph and press Ctrl-Enter and just continue on to put all the rest of these paragraphs on their own individual page.